Mr. Albeit, what is this?
Well, it's impossible. How did you find it?
Answer me.
17 years ago, I built a model of Tekkenman's temple. We stored it inside the club's globe before leaving for the expedition. I've no idea if it's still there. While in Guatemala, I had dreams about a missing part. A pyramid. Then, when we entered the temple, I experienced vivid visions.
Wait a minute. You entered the temple?
Well, yes, we did. And we found the pyramid from my visions. But I was too weak. I was unable to solve the mystery of its entrance. I failed there. I always wanted to understand why. So upon my return...
You rebuilt this final part according to your visions and...
Nothing. But I'm dying, and at least my son will see that I did my best to complete my life's work.
Watson, stay alert, and you'll need to be quiet. There's no space for this lockpick. There's no space for this lockpick. There's no space for this lockpick. This door is securely locked. I must find another way in. Watson, I need your help.
Holmes, I'm here. Can you let me in?
A Mayan pyramid. A slot. It appears to be part of some mechanism. Obviously for a dagger. Mayan period, I think.
I'll need a dagger to work the mechanism.
There's a recurring theme that connects all of these sculptures. This blank has too many defects. I'll need to start again. This blank has too many defects. I'll need to start again. Thank you. dagger fits. A Mayan pyramid. Another statue of Tikkun-Umán. Locked. Locked.
It can move, but a part of the mechanism is missing.
Be careful, Watson, unless you want to be speared by Tikkun-Umán.
So, Bernard Marley built a mechanical globe. This globe has space inside. It should be possible to open it. This part is in solid gold. It's worth a fortune. The statue is in three parts. Only the gold is original. Marley must have reconstructed the other two. A piece of a map in metal. This object evidently connects to something else. It's almost daylight. The workers will be here soon. It's time to leave. Marley dismantled these alarm clocks for their parts.